added to this sense of relaxation that Romans called it otium, freedom from public affairs. The exact opposite of negotium, which is business. They would come here, discuss the various people depicted, talk about history, military endeavors. This would get their minds settled and ready to go back to Rome to deal with the Senate.